Our top story tonight is one that is quickly gaining national attention. A Providence police officer and Republican political candidate is facing charges tonight for allegedly assaulting a woman, also his Democratic opponent, at the Rhode Island State House. The incident was caught on camera during a planned demonstration in response to the Supreme Court's decision to overturn Roe v. Wade.